My name's Adamari Torres. I go to San Gorgonio. I'm a senior and I play soccer. I like soccer because since I was four, I guess I always thought it was fun. It was a fun sport to play. I like being competitive. Like when a game's like all aggressive, like it gets me pumped up. It's just, it's a fun environment to be in. I'm a midfielder, usually in the center. I have to go up and back, so usually the running part is sort of a struggle because I have to go forward, then I have to run back. But besides that, I'm usually okay with being offensive and defensive because you're not just in one spot and just standing there the whole time. So it's kind of fun being in the middle and being involved everywhere, so. So the team usually goes off my coach's plan. So whatever we did right, we usually don't go based off that on practice days. It's usually what we do wrong. And depending what we do wrong on game day is what we work on at practice. So something I'm trying to get better at is actually just touch the ball more and be more involved in the plays. It is my last year, so I want to go all out, like not leave anything behind. So one thing I have learned from Beard is that I usually end up crowding myself in the middle of the field, so I have to like space myself out. And something I don't like doing often is shooting. So sometimes I do have to get out of my comfort zone and like shoot from far away, from far distances.
So Adamari started with me as a freshman, and I think just any freshman, they're more timid and shy. So I think the biggest change I can say that I've seen in her is just her confidence. That I think it's something I still work with her on, just to make sure that she knows that she's good, and to show that on the field and take more chances. And one of the things I think this year, just working with her on, is she's a captain on the team for me this year, and just being more vocal. Again, I think she's super intelligent when it comes to the game, and so portraying that to her teammates and leading them.
So if you want to try out for the soccer team, I would say try hard, and no matter your skill level, like if you're trying hard, then the effort's gonna be seen. My GPA is a 4.19, and after high school, I want to graduate, go to college, and hopefully get into the UC system. So maybe like UC Santa Cruz or UC Davis. But until the acceptances come, I won't know yet, but that's hopefully where I want to go. Well, the person who's influenced me the most is actually my older sister. She's like 4 years older than me, and she's barely graduating from UC Santa Cruz.